When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Secure for flip and burn. We'll be pulling 6 Gs in 3, 2, 1, mark. Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Be fast.
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Xeno's behind! Reorient!
Before she perished, Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
That's not the transliteration to begin from.
Catching up.
More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Aid Kitsir.
There is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
Motion in the walls! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
Ammo.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Human tech to work with this door.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
The Army.
We're on a clock. Move out.
Mm-hmm. possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
Listen.
There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly. Load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
We already had these symbols. Perhaps another?
Passing down.
bypassing them.
The jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it. Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Thank you.
Rearm.
That gravity anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the...
Get moving, Marines. Things are getting weirder down below. You have to reach that anomaly.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
What are we looking at in here, Doc?
It could be, I mean, well, that structure... I have no idea.
Hear that?
Unusual power signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner?
Rearming.
Energy capacitor. A living battery.
Ground-penetrating radar is worthless. Places one big return.
Ah!
those Xenos?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clean out the Xenos first.
Facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Rearming.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
About who built this place?
There's not one hard angle in there. Just curves. Maybe a cultural preference?
Listen.
burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
As the last instrumentality.
Rearming.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
Extract
a local layout.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
Hear that?
The map seems to label the section ahead. Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
We are.
obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Try farthest left, lower right bottom, center top.
Stand ready, fire team.
That's a ship, right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's Acid Zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
unlikely that the remnants of Cynthia's forces lie ahead.
An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down by any means necessary.